depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? And there's a reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it. Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh, it's because you're not from this world to begin with. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the City of Freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animal. So perhaps because you got power from the god of animal, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your sister. Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign.